Last night, I pushed the button on Monolith. This morning, I saw this. Windows 10 anniversary update apparently has a problem with freezing on computers where the main OS is on an SSD and everything else is on some other drive. What? Does Microsoft not know what decade it is? Enthusiasts have been using an SSD for their OS to speed up their computer for how long now? And this happens? There's only one thing that anybody can say about that.
Epic fail. Epic fail. Epic fail. Epic fail. Epic fail.
Or something like that.